So as we mentioned before, you've come down to the club this week for the first time. What's your role going to be going forward?
Yeah, so since I've been away, I've been mainly, obviously the first part was working with the panel and identifying a coach. The second part has been working a lot with Brady and Ben in implementing roles and just talking about what my belief is of a really good high-performing football club is. And that's not just the players and the coaches. You know, so it's what's Ben's role, you know, what's Brady's role, what's some of the other roles. So really getting the... I'm really big on roles, you know, accountability. Unless you know your role, you can't be accountable anymore. So I've been working a lot with them. Now that I'm at the footy club, the next stage is to get with Brady and David. And I've had some good conversation with David as well on what my role will be in season and now. Got introduced to the players, you know, the other day, which was strange when you got a mask on and you're not sure whether you're supposed to talk or not talk. Or so I sort of stood there like a first grade, a little kindergarten kid going the first day at school and said, thanks, John. Hello, players, and walked up the back of the room. So, yeah, look, I'm looking forward to helping in all areas. It's a part-time role, but picking the areas that I think are really important. And part of that will be really supporting David and being a sounding board for the coaching staff and the players and everyone in general.
No one has a crystal ball, obviously, but you've spent a lot of time in football. Do you feel the club's setting itself up in the right way for success?
Look, football, as I said, is about people. The starting point for me in any footy club is, do you have the right people? And I couldn't have been more impressed of the people of the North Melbourne Footy Club. So that's the start. So the answer to your question is, yeah, we're on the right path. Then you know once you get the right people, if you can get the right roles, you know, you can set some really good standards amongst your players and staff, and they're really clear on what they do, and then the way you go. Then you've got to start to add your talent around it and all those sorts of things. So I think the club's in terrific shape, really, really good shape, and now it's about building for the future, but certainly the blocks are in place, there's no question about that.
And obviously when you talk about people getting the right people, it has to be from the top down?
Yeah. 100%. I mean, it goes all the way through. You can't be a high-performing team. And I learned that at Sydney and I learned that at the Melbourne Footy Club. You know, Glenn Bartlett, chairman, Peter Jackson, CEO. When I was at Sydney, Richard Collis, fantastic job. Miles Barron-Hay did a fantastic job. Andrew Ireland was our football manager when I was a young coach. So I saw it. If you think you're going to appoint a coach and that's the solution to everything, you're wrong. If you think you're going to appoint a new CEO and that's the solution, you're wrong. But if you can get it from top down, you know, Benny Buckley's... Yeah, outstanding chairman. I've been impressed with Ben as the role of CEO. The good thing about what I noticed at the Kangas is they've all got great self-awareness. There's no one here that thinks they know everything. You know, Ben's prepared to learn. Benny Buckley's prepared to learn. Brady and I have had some amazing conversations around how I can help him. So the first stage is the lack of ego, the great self-awareness of the people, and then, you know, the football coaching staff. You know, if you add a Johnny Blakey to your staff, it just goes through the roof, you know, because he's such a learned football person. You know, Gavin Brown, I mentioned before, has got enormous wealth of knowledge, and then some of the younger coaches that have come in. So, look, yeah, the building blocks are in place, the people are there, and now we've got to get to work.
Well, official welcome to the club. It's great to have you here, and we look forward to working with you.
Yeah, no, I'm really excited and looking forward to the season starting.